A retreat is like?
It's not...
That's a good question.
No, let me start again.
A retreat is a place where you can just...
I have no idea.
Yeah, it's a good question.
It's easier to say what a retreat isn't than what it is. It's not a holiday, but it has elements of that. It's relaxing, it's fun, it's time out. It isn't an outward bound course, but there are elements of challenge. It's not a team building weekend, but there's a strong sense of community. We're all in possession of this wonderful, dangerous thing called the mind. And how that mind works is central to how your life works. So what you're really trying to do on retreat is confront your mind and change it for the better.